Hello everybody, this is Tau Sigma. This is the rendezvous update number 2 so far. Apparently there's only certain things I've already seen. Kinda guaranteeing that the app continues to be used until contact information is kind of like a request contact, but I think, which I'm almost there, which I may have to start my ID confirmation since I'm over halfway. $1,255. That's how much I have left to spend. I can't do anything with anybody, but I think I can send a gift, but that costs like, but you know what, one gift, out in the world, reminds me of a game I play. But yeah, this is Russian Ukrainian. For some reason, I'm pretty sure it says where she's from. Yeah, Kiev. Yeah, this is so far. Definitely next Thursday. Next week Thursday I'll be able to put a little more credits on here. See where this goes. But this is a favorite so far. They've all contacted back. And 20 in red. I wish I would give totals. And definitely seems like there's like preformed questions, kind of like icebreaker questions. They sound the same since they were part of each other at one point. Neutral chats there are 9. There's this Alina. And they do send pictures and videos. There's a, as far as the Anna, she did send me. Which almost looks like a communal sleeping area. Don't know if that is necessarily her place. But ten credits to each email. She has sent a ton of pictures. It's 1 credit left. Meeting quest. Oh, great. Make your first date. So if you guys wish to at least see how this works, so you don't have to, please like, subscribe, and share with the that way, when I do get the ability to monetize these, it will definitely help out to gain what I need in order to independently fulfill these out. Like, subscribe, notification.